How's Felicia?
Her condition is still guarded. Tony says that he has no idea when she's going to regain consciousness and doesn't even know what kind of shape she'll be in when she does.
That's terrible. Is there something they can do?
No, not until she regains consciousness. You know the thing that bothers me so much about this, Anna? I'm the one most responsible for Frisco joining the WSB.
Oh, you can't
I am. No, if he hadn't joined the WSB and if she hadn't been worried about...
Please, she fell. It was an accident. I haven't been paying much attention to anything that's been going on around here lately.
Oh, come on, you've got your own set of problems.
Yeah, that's no excuse. Devane Donnelly, Anna Devane here.
Hi, you called earlier.
Yeah, hi. Look, if I get the next shuttle out, I could be with you this evening. Do you have some time you could spend with me?
Yeah, whatever you get here, I'll make time.
Okay, I'll see you then.
Not giving up.
Well, I've just invested so much of my life in him, you know, and Robin, and I'll know better tomorrow.
She needs that box. I can't tell Sean. He really ought to know, though.
Donnelly Devane Investigations. Sean Donnelly speaking.
Hello? Hello, who is this?
Yeah, it's me, Sean.
Colton?
Colton?
What?
What's the matter with you?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really tired. Felicia's music box.
What music box?
She's got one. Yeah, it was an anniversary present from Frisco.
Well, let me get this straight. You mean to say that Frisco sent Felicia a music box for an anniversary present?
Mm-hmm.
You sure it was from Frisco?
Yeah, it was. I was right here when she opened it up.
Where is it? It broke. She fell down and...
Well, where is it now, then? Where is the music box now?
It's at a jewelry store being repaired.
Where is this jewelry store located?
I can't remember. I've got it somewhere.
Yeah, all right, fine. When can you get it?
Get what?
The music box.
It'll be done tomorrow. But I got to do a show tomorrow. I don't know if I can get there before the store closes.
I know. And you cannot remember the name of this jewelry store at all?
No. It's European. And, it'll be done...
Yeah, tomorrow. Right. Look, Colton, why don't you get some sleep, huh? And we will get this music box tomorrow.
Yeah. Okay.
A month to put this art festival together, so let's have everybody's ideas, all right? Mm-hmm.
Well, Kirchhill Hall on Newbury Street would be just perfect for the music competition.
Oh, that's right. The acoustics are wonderful.
Yes. Oh, Amanda, would you get in touch with them, please?
Oh, certainly. I'd be delighted.
Sounds good.
How about the Avon Theater on Madison Street for all the drama presentations? And I'll be more than happy to contact them.
Good. Well, I'll ask the museum about using their annex for the art exhibition.
Good. Well, that sounds fine, unless we can find some kind of a warehouse or a location where we can do it all together.
Wait a minute, Audrey. I think that's a wonderful idea. We could make it like a street festival and have actual street performers.
Yeah. Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Yes, you know, they have it in New York City
during
the summer. All the art festivals like we're trying to come up with. And they have them on all the street corners, mainly on 5th and 6th Avenue. And they have jugglers and mimes and acrobats and actors.
Oh, that's
it's
great.
Wonderful. They have everything.
Oh, that is so today, ladies.
Yes,
that's wonderful. I love that idea.
Yes, now, I was thinking we should ask Anna Devane to take charge of the security. Uh-huh. And Tiffany Hill, we could ask her if some of her staff could help us with the publicity and the advertising. So, now, who would like to contact Anna?
Oh, I'll be glad to do that, dear.
All right.
Okay,
and Tiffany?
Anna.
I'll ask Tiffany.
Good. Now, please get your reports back to me as soon as possible.
Yeah. Well, I have an idea. Why don't I organize a list of names of all the people we think will donate their services, and then we can split that list up and make all the phone calls among us.
Oh, that's great. I'm sorry, but I just couldn't wait. I want you to try our new batch from our new recipe.
Well, we can take a break now, can't we?
Well, we certainly can.
Now, don't be shy. Just take a bite and tell me what you think. Tell Lila what you think, too.
Let's see. Let's see. Is it? Mm. It's delightful and it's different. I love it.
This is so yummy.
She's unchanged. I think I'm gonna go home, shower, and change my clothes.
Oh, you must be beat. You were here all night with her.
No, I got some sleep.
But not enough, and you know it.
All right, let's go. And I'll give you instructions if she changes any. You know where to call.
Volunteer with a wheelchair to the 94 nursing station staff. Volunteer with a wheelchair to the 94 nursing station staff.
Thank you.
Alicia. Lovey, you may not remember me, but I'm the one that met you when I rented that flat at the Brownstone. You know, lots and lots of people really and truly love you, like my cousin Robert Scorpio and Sean Donnelly and Miss Hill and Bobby Myatt, that sweet thing at the Brownstone. And, you know, the Brownstone's all right now, so you can come back as soon as you're better. So you get well really soon, eh? I'd like to be your friend, too. I'll be waiting for you when you get back to your flat so we can get better acquainted.
Bless you, lovey. General Hospital will continue in a moment.
She kept coming in and out of that meeting the whole time, interrupting just to whisper to Lila about her damn confectionery stuff, and she was all covered in flour, so I was horribly embarrassed about it all.
So Lila was covered in flour?
No, Aunt Charlene was covered in flour, and then she came in and brought her little things in for them to sample, and they were oohing and aahing, and you would have thought it was some bake sale or church bazaar or something.
Well, how'd it taste?
I only had a little bite.
And?
Well, it was fine. It was okay.
Well, did she bother the ladies with her interruptions?
Well, no. But the whole topper of the whole thing was that she got herself invited to sit on my arts festival committee. She's made them believe that she could give them all these suggestions about refreshments.
I bet she had some good ideas.
Oh, she went on and on and on and on. I just...
And she got you up, didn't she? She was one up on you.
Well, She was. She was all in... I was mad. I was mm-hmm. really... It mm-hmm. made me mad.
Mm-hmm. Come on. I need to see Felicia, okay?
Okay.
Change.
Well, she's going to be all right, isn't she?
I really won't know until she regains consciousness.
Oh, Tony, I'm really praying that she does. You know, everybody's talking about how strange that fire in the Brownstone was.
Yeah, I know. I've got a nurse. She's going to check on her every 15 minutes. You coming?
Yeah, just a minute. Alicia, I really think that you have had just an awful, horrible year this year. And, I really think that you do deserve better. I know you haven't really liked me in the past, but it seems like that since the daycare center, that's kind of changed, maybe. You've been really supportive of that and of me, and I really appreciate that. I kind of like to think that maybe we've, I don't know, sort of become friends. So, if you could, I really wish that you'd get a lot better and get well, okay?